The one thing I like about Sam Lee and all the other characters is he has an ability to regenerate health. now you know if you do have a sharp weapon on you, you can actually cut the arms off of a thug.
Yeah!
Alright.
Check the bars by the swimming pools. Bring everything you can find. Anything at all. Okay. In the meantime, I'll keep trying to reach this guy. That's all there was? Oh, bloody hell, that won't do. We need to find more. There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse, and one by the tunnel to the city. There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
I'll give her a shot.
You might need a car to get it all back. Look for one at the station.
Thank you.
Everything okay? It looks like he's playing like hacky sack when he jumps.
Come here for a second. Okay, listen, there's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
You got it.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss, very tall. And I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right? Uah!